Expect another double team if you're the Nets.
Double team Carmelo. Here's Smith. Six on the shot clock. Kidd for three. Fouled and won a four-point play.
But I thought that should have been an offensive foul. I think Kidd kicked out his right leg. That was a point of emphasis if he did that and should have been called as an offensive foul.
As we look at the replay, watch his right leg.
He kicks it out. To me, that's either a no call or an offensive foul. But that's a big-time shot by a big-time competitor.